Hi, my name is Melinda Lee, and I'm one of the reproductive endocrinologists at RSC. I'm originally from the Bay Area. I grew up in the East Bay, and I went to undergrad at Stanford, after which I moved to Boston for over a decade. I spent 12 years on the East Coast doing all of my medical training. I went to Harvard Medical School for med school, and then I actually took a break and took 2 years at Harvard Business School as well, after which I completed my residency and my fellowship in REI, all through Harvard Med School as well. I chose to become a reproductive endocrinologist because I truly believe that it is an unparalleled field in medicine. In terms of the relationship that I've been able to have with patients, we see patients through the highest of their highs and the lowest of their lows, and I've just been consistently blown away by the trust that I feel from my patients and the reciprocal relationship that we have. It's really everything I ever wanted when I started out to become a doctor originally. The areas of reproductive medicine that are of special interest to me are the use of pre-implantation genetic testing for a variety of reasons, oocyte donation, as well as fertility preservation. I joined RSC for a variety of reasons. One of them is that RSC has a really wonderful history of excellence in some of the consistently highest pregnancy rates from around the country. Another reason that I joined RSC is that I was completely impressed with the very, very collaborative environment that we have here. I find it to be an incredibly engaging community full of people who truly have a passion for women's health. I want patients to know that no two patients are exactly the same. Every single patient has their own individual story and their own individual voice, and I really want to advocate for patients and make them feel empowered in our approach to diagnosis and treatment. So my goal is really to just choose a personalized plan for each person that I meet with and listen to them and take the time to make sure that it really satisfies what they're looking for when they come to RSC.